We broke the story first at 5. Ronald Santiago not guilty of the murders of Greg and Bernadette Olemacher. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer was in the courtroom as the verdict was read. He begins our team coverage.
After 3 days of jury deliberation,
we find the defendant not guilty.
Ronald Santiago is a free man.
This is wonderful. We have known about Ron's innocence since the day we began.
Santiago was acquitted on all 4 charges he faced in connection with the deaths of Greg and Bernadette Olemacher in 2005. Outside of district court, an emotional Santiago cried as he hugged his family and friends. Prosecutors said Santiago, who had been hired to refinance the Olemacher's mortgage, killed the couple during a dispute over a loan. But police never recovered a gun, and the defense tried to shift the suspicion onto the Olemacher's daughter, Renee. And Santiago's attorney believes that helped secure the not guilty verdict.
When they came full circle and tried to defend her and tried to make her as a victim, it didn't work.
As for who killed the Olemachers, it remains a mystery.
Cases like this are always hard to solve. I think that they need to take a whole other look at it.
Reporting in Albuquerque, Mike Springer, KOAT Action 7 News.
We contacted district attorney's office for comment, but they did not return our call. And